Check 1, 2, 3, 4.
Check, check, check.
Breaker,
check,
breaker.
3, 3, 4. Check, check.
Breaker, break, 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 breaker, breaker, breaker.
Going in for a landing.
Copy that. That's a sword, all right.
Best sword I've ever seen.
What are we doing?
Going that way.
Drowning ourselves?
Yep. And find some slaughter fish and... Oh
shit.
That's stay a slaughter low. Fish. Get out of him. He's right there.
Oh shit. Just let the current take you.
We're running away from that dragon and trying to go to our current quest.
Fight the current.
Okay. Weird lizard. We'll just slip right through. See? So slippery.
So slippery. Alright, alright. Am I going towards the one you marked?
No, or? No. Okay. That's always by accident.
Use my sneaky feet.
Oh, jeez.
Jesus Christ.
Having a grand old time with those Forsaken people. Or Forsworn people? I think there's a Forsworn over here.
Nailed him.
Ah, nice! Careful, our guys are meeting us here.
That's
a pillager. We didn't do a
down.
Whole lot of damage to him, though. You got steel arrows on, though.
He didn't care.
He pushed him off the cliff, I think.
Got a dragon to worry about.
We don't have clear skies, do we?
Nope. I don't think it would have worked here either.
For fog, yeah.
Are you sure?
Kinda.
Hi.
Ow! Oh. Dead?
He's done. Yeah, they don't like rolling down stuff.
Oh! Stop. Careful, that dragon hates you too.
Hi.
Just gonna...
shoot your kneecaps here.
Oh, stop it.
No! You stop it.
You stop.
No, you stop.
Ah, bitch. Not a game anymore.
It's okay, that bow has absorb health on it. Jesus! Okay, that's... it is not gonna help you against that lady.
You there. Wait, no. How you guys doing? God, I killed the dragon.
It was all me.
Where were you guys?
Could have used your help with that.
Suck.
Being sucky over here. That's what. Nope.
Nope. Didn't hear anything.
Oh, they're coming for you.
Nah, they're coming for the old man. The old man's over there starting shit. I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about. Get out of the way. Right over his shoulder. Get fucked. The thing just punched it.
It's a puncher. Get him dodge those fireballs.
And,
can you switch me to busy?
Yeah.
I thought it would stay on there, but I guess not.
So busy. Playing Skyrim. Jesus,
wow.
I can't. Ah, oh, red dick.
Ah, oh, red dick. Double dicked. That's fucked up, bro.
Yeah, well. Yes, for it. Oh, now I'm over here. What's up?
You can't move.
Ducked under that.
It's an archer ninja. You don't want to go up there, though, because that Haggard is whatever.
Oh, bitch.
Ah!
What the fuck?
Or is that her over there getting shot at?
I'm so confused. I don't know.
You don't have to kill these people, you know.
Yeah, I do. Oops. Yeah, I do. It's in me. Bitch.
Yep, you want to draw before you do that, because you're just wasting stamina.
Here, Nern Root. Excuse me, I'm busy.
Plants. Get my drugs.
Fucking found staff girl.
There's the Hag Raven. She's getting blasted!
Got this. Good job. Oh, it's her. Yeah, I spike
a staff
in your
shoulder
there.
Yeah, it's a hot and cold thing. The icy patch. Icy hot, that's it. Hot and cold, icy pot. You're not hidden.
Okay, you got it. What's up?
I can take you.
Can you? Because there's an arrow in your
like
face.
Like, straight through her face.
Ow.
That's your best, huh?
Yup. Yep. Oh yeah, I got this.
Oh, and I also got friends.
No, she's mine. Got it. I win. I did it. I did all the work. You didn't do anything.
Might want to try to collect some of those arrows back from that chick. Used like this. 9 on her.
Take it. Take it.
Nah, I got one. Thanks, though. It's not even all that great.
God. I'm gonna need these back, man.
Only 3.
The rest of them broke in our bones.
Yep. Good idea.
Alright. 360.
Nope.
It's her fault.
Yep.
Gross.
Yep. The Forsworn suck. Like, their gear sucks. Clothes suck.
Everything
people suck.
Sucks. I need that. Come with me.
Yeah, that not gonna work too well. Just come down the stairs.
I told you where Skyhaven Temple is. I trust you to get us there in one piece.
Whatever.
Yeah, it's right here,
bro. Here.
Like, right up this hill. Yeah, I hope you can get us there in one piece, even though you told us to meet you there.
I know, right? Now it's my responsibility.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, he would have blamed you if they all, like, failed.
Somewhere.
Yeah.
You were supposed to help us.
I told you to meet us there, and you're like, yeah, it's cool. So what's up? you can't pin this on me. You don't know Obama.
Stay fucked up. What are you doing?
No.
You're going to blow this entire operation.
Yeah. Get it. Off quick.
Oh.
There's a Carol right behind him, dude.
Oh.
She doesn't see you
yet. Ma'am.
It's actually kind of funny. They're both there and they don't see. No, it's just one girl. Oh.
Okay. Well, stop burning the ice guy, sir. Sir.
You're gonna go a little bit. There you go.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whatever. I don't think they need your help.
Nope, they got it.
I mean, it takes them a little bit longer, but they got it. Check the chest.
It's not locked. It's probably shit in it. Are you kidding me?
Fucking, those are some fanny gloves.
Take that, and man.
Yeah.
Does he have? He doesn't have.
He doesn't have any gloves.
I'm right behind you.
Take
what do you want me to carry?
Let's check his current gloves. Make sure there's nothing on them.
Ooh.
He just hardly uses his bows, though. You know, and is really, you know, for him?
No.
Fuck him.
Eat kill, buddy.
We really should be wearing those gloves.
Yeah, but they're heavy.
Oh, yeah, Dwarven. That's right. Maybe that's why we gave them to him. We should disenchant them. I don't think we have that. So, we'll get back in town. We'll do that.
I found this dungeon before I did this quest, and I did all the puzzles and made it all the way to the end. So
were
I just walked through.
Were you able to do the last part where you cut yourself?
No. Okay. Once you get up there, you can't do anything. pretty sure you just turn them off.
No, it's the dragon emblem one. Yeah. That one.
That one?
Yeah. Boop. Done. Whatever you did, it worked. I don't know what you did, but it worked. What'd you do?
I'm a wizard.
You just ask it to come down?
Yeah.
Just run across and pull the chain.
Alright.
Straight ahead.
I win. That was a tricky one.
You're really good at this game.
Thanks.
We have the light step.
Yeah, I just remember that light step. Guys, come on.
They're all the way at the bottom again? What the fuck? Fanny's here.
They're gonna go home.
Look it. He's like, what's up? We've done this. You know, we've brought him through shit.
He knows
to Fanny knows to keep going. Ebony
Bow. Oh, that's not bad.
It's stamina damage. We have that already. Not a bow, but do we have the weight to take it though?
Yes.
14. Yeah. Let's just grab it. How much was that scroll? Yeah, take it. Good money for half a pound.
Yeah, it's gonna drop it though.
Yeah, but still, you know, it's basically a free 250 gold.
Wow. You guys see this guy's this dude's face here?
Fanny doesn't see it.
Fanny, look. Where? I don't see it.
Wait, where is it?
Follow me. Follow me. That and bam! Right there. Right there.
Where? All I see is you. I know, right? I'll wait on an old man to be like, oh yeah, just totally go emo here. Just cut yourself and dump your blood here.
Here's the blood seal. Just another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood.
Right? Not my blood, your blood. Okay. Cut yourself. I ain't cutting myself. Through the glove. That's smart.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going?
He's gonna take a nap on the ceiling now.
Ah, cool.
Later, bro. Break the bridge of his nose and move on. That's cool. He understands.
Yeah, he gets it. Yeah, so I'm just messing around.
Yeah, just roughhousing.
No. I'm gonna go stare at the wall.
You can go check out the room real quick while they're walking in.
What room?
That room. Just blade stuff in there.
Ooh.
Dragonbane.
Imperial. Fuck. Iron Mace too. Man, are you seeing this? Are you?
You can't see it over the glow of his current mace, his Daedric mace. Oh, now I see it.
Oh. Yeah, put things right in his face.
I think there's a chest on the other side of the room. Yup.
Yeah.
It's a cool shield, but...
Fanny could use it. Potion, diamond ring, blades, boots. Meh.
It's cool looking armor, still here. But, you know, it's not very good.
What do you want me to
carry?
That's
why I said meh.
Yeah.
There you go. You got a fancy shoes.
You lead, I'll follow.
All right.
Watch it.
Okay.
Sorry.
My bad.
Got you a little bitch. This is how you use maces. With style.
With flourishes and stuff.
I found this pretty sweet basket. It's probably worth something, right?
No, we're going to take it with us. Right. Hey, we found a basket.
It's a basket of Alduin. Look,
he's holding it in this picture.
And he's breathing fire into it. He's like, rah, rah, he's saving it for later.
And then he dumps it on people.
And he's just like, rah,
slowly but surely. Yeah.
wall.
So well preserved. I've never seen that fire example of early second era Ganymede sculpture.
Sleeper's depth of field is pretty shit.
Where?
In fact, I'm gonna tweet that right now.
Sleepers is going to tweet.
Sleepers is going to tweet. Tweet, tweet.
Sleepers is little birdie now.
That's what I'm gonna put.
Look, here is your friend. This man goes back to the
and walk right into it.
Sleepers is little birdie now.
Here, tweet. The humans tweet. Rebel.
For those of you who are not following Sleepers on Twitter, I believe it's TM Sleepers with three S's, of course.
He is falling from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are
I know, like, this is like the most agonizing thing to sit through.
Patience.
I didn't mind it the first time. Now I know what he's talking about.
No, I hated it the first time.
Well, you don't like listening or reading.
I have a problem with it when I don't care about it. Like old stories and stuff like that, it's hard for me to follow because I don't. It's just dumb. Like Mario RPG, I don't think there's a solid storyline behind that. Yeah, okay.
It's Mario game, bro. You play Mario games for the story, right?
Yep. But I don't mind like listening to stories or something like that for the first time through. Like here, I listened.
Intentively. So we're looking for a shout then. Damn it.
Right, yeah.
Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
I just knocked that dragon out.
Yep. Just fucked his eye socket out. He's probably feeling it now.
Probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this. But it seems we have no choice.
She likes to talk.
I'll ask.
Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Ezra.
It's not a cult, okay. It's a super secret club.
We'll look around Skyhaven. No girls allowed.
Yeah, you're just mad because you can't come to it.
It's a better hideout than I could have.
Look at Fanny, he can't stand still.
Talos guard you.
Yeah. Look here, in the third panel.
Alright, leave.
Wait, prophecy brought the
Akaviri to Tamriel. Where'd it go? Bounced off
even more. What'd you do with it?
Bitch.
I need that arrow.
Just one steel arrow.
This is my mom's arrow.
Right there.
Mine. You saw it. That's mine. Don't judge me.
Nope. Dolphin, pay attention.
Yeah, dolphin.
Go up top. You can exit out top. Left. Nice.
Derp. It's Fanny. Back when he was in the war.
Oh. Wow, he had matching gear then.
Yup.
His face wasn't so retarded then.
Nah.
He's kind of had that, like, tiny little smile to it, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Meh. Fear me. For I am Fanny.
Fanny.
Almost went with Sleepers there.
Well, this is nice.
Yeah. It's just like a little courtyard on top of a cliff.
Let's come out here. Just relax. Be peaceful.
I had a dragon attack me when I was up here. Wasn't that peaceful?
No, it didn't sound very peaceful. So do one of those. And down here.
So you'd be. Yep.
Hi, Hrothgar.
Gotta go talk to the Beardmen.
Beardos.
What's up, Beardos?
Sup, Sleepers.
They just call us Sleeps.
Oh, Sleeps.
What's up, Sleep? I don't like that chest out front.
It's the food chest.
Yeah, it's just full of food.
How do you think they stay alive? They gotta put their food somewhere.
So they put it outside.
It's like
snow.
A refrigerator.
A sub-zero refrigerator freezer?
Yes. Yeah. Right outside. Hungry godset. This.
The basket. Jug.
Like that.
basket yet.
Sitting it. Mine now.
This is where sleepers will stay.
My perch.
Hot perch. Yeah, that one you can knock over.
Yeah, it's better over there.
Slow down, Fanny.
Sky.
Eating a half a loaf of bread.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
No one, Dad.
Does it matter?
Just talking to my friends.
Of course.
You've always hated them.
In meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing?
Bored.
Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes?
Blades are cool.
What I want is irrelevant.
Yeah.
This shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again.
Technically,
have you
technically all shouts have been used before, and they're still using
it. Yeah,
those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to
There was absolutely nothing wrong with that shout, by the way.
Yeah.
There's no downside there.
It doesn't hurt people.
No,
it just makes
not
the thing sit.
Not yeah.
Until you return
sit, dragon.
To the path of wisdom.
Okay. I didn't even work half the time.
Wow.
Oh,
it's the window. It's dog, man.
Coming from over there. It's that guy.
Oh, what are you doing? Stop it.
Sorry.
It's scaring me.
Dragonborn.
What?
Wait.
What?
Forgive me. I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Aimee reminded me of my duty.
I'm just going to sit behind you, bro.
My chair.
He's not
been waiting for him to stand up all day.
No.
Nailed it.
I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. Because
you suck.
It is called Dragon Rend. But its words of power
knows.
Are unknown to us.
Fanny's always known.
We do not regret this loss. Dragon Rend holds no place within the way of the voice. But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began.
Look it up on the internet.
Perhaps only its creators ever knew it.
Do it.
Where's your computer?
But I am not the one to speak of it to you.
You guys got one in here?
Probably got a Mac.
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Nope.
Who is Parthenax?
You weren't ready.
That guy got out.
What's up?
But, thanks to the Blades...
Bored. He's even bored by you talking.
Questions that only Parthenax can answer.
Yay, we finally got clear skies.
He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
I didn't know.
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
He didn't say the word come in that sentence.
What?
I don't think he said the word come in that sentence. He said, only those who are strong and with the voice can see the path.
Oh,
and
yeah,
then
sometimes
words...
the subtitles don't match what they
say. Voice actor is totally freeballing right now.
Just like, fuck the script. Come on, guys. Yeah. Harry. Close it real quick and open it again.
What? Load screens aren't good enough for you?
No. Wow.
Close the door on you. How are you ever going to get to the other side?
Oh, no. It's like, fuck. Like, look at that.
you can't.
It's impenetrable. Even if you go around it, you can't do it.
It's impossible. Guess we'll never know what's on the other side of that.
We weren't meant to know.
Totally nailed though.
You saw it, right? Guys.
Who's tending this fire out here?
Me.
Why isn't the snow melted around it?
Because it's cold fire. See? It doesn't even burn that much.
Or at all.
there it is.
It takes a while. Maybe that's why.
Once it gets going, though, you just
wait. The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Can I borrow your fire?
Thanks, Dad. Grandpa.
That's what he is. Look.
I'm looking. Go on.
Look at
this.
Cool. Look at cool. Looking cool, that's what it says. Bunch of scribbles.
Right, sucks.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
I don't understand. If they know that we're worthy, why not just give us all of them?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Clear skies.
That's cool.
Look! Bakar!
Looking cool!
You gotta compliment it.
He's probably still talking to you.
Probably.
Remember, Dragonborn. Use it carefully. You always want to do the full one.
Nah, if I'm just running through. What's up, goat?
What's up?
Can't hit the goat horn like that, bro.
Can't believe he made it here before I did.
He's been chilling up here like, bro, where you been?
Look! Bomb!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
An easier way of dealing with those is waiting for them to kind of swirl a little bit, like that, and then fire at them. You weren't even near it!
Yes, I was. He died, didn't he? My arrow go. Hi, Fanny.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Sometimes I just really want to hit you.
Sometimes I just feel like hitting you, Fanny.
I just see you and I'm like, man.
That is an ugly face. And then I hit you.
Why didn't you help me back there?
Nice. Yeah. Yep, a good old absorb health. Iron, that was from Fanny. Gross.
Look, Bakar!
Bakar! Lord Bakar! Now he's a bird. Go for him, dude. He's like, what's wrong, bro? I thought we're
gonna get rid of you once and for all.
Can't kill him. Watch him just
butt.
This is part of his possum technique. He's not actually dead.
I gotta throw him off the mountain to make sure.
You can't lift him.
He's far too
heavy. His body is built of steel.
Alright, Goatborn. You win this round.
Yeah, I told you. He eats nothing but lead.
He knew I'd try this.
Nice.
Oh, Fanny, look out. Stop.
Fanny, kill it.
Do it.
Good job, Fanny. Stretch it out.
Work it out. Good job. You gotta stay limber.
It's important to stretch.
Look! Bomb!
Why does it sound different every now and then?
Because I'm not doing full.
No.
I'll do two.
Choo-choo.
Choo-choo. Hey, Dwight.
Fucking train.
Drive my house again.
Boo.